Hello everyone, my name is Jatish. Welcome to Gurukul News. Today, business news headlines are as follows. BSC and SC to hold special Muhurat trading session on Diwali, November 1. India's automobile exports soar 14% in April-September, driven by passenger vehicles. Mid and small cap mutual funds draw ₹30,350 crore in H1 FY25 amid strong returns. BMW recalls almost 7 lakh cars in China over fire safety risk. Adar, Poonawala to acquire 50% of Karan Johar's Dharma Productions report. Thank you.